Hi everyone, and welcome back to my channel. I'm JongWildAndFree, and today's video is another speed build. I did film this in the same style as my last house build that I did, so I do hope you still like this way. I'm having a lot of fun filming it in this way, and even if it is a lot of work, I still do really enjoy doing it this way. I also must say that I'm simply a bit obsessed with how this house turned out. I'm loving the colors so much, especially the outside colors. It wasn't really meant to be any type of beach house to begin with, but when I start building on this lot, I definitely got more of the beach vibe with it. So I do hope you like it this way. This house did end up quite okay sized in my opinion. It now has 3 bedrooms and 3 bathrooms. Although one of the bathrooms upstairs did not have enough room for a sink. But I thought it was easy to have one shower and toilet more or extra, so your Sims wouldn't have to be in the waiting on the other Sims to be able to get up in the morning and get finish off whatever they need to do before they need to go to work or school. So yeah. So it's kind of a 2.5 bathroom, but still you have a shower and a toilet anyway. So in this house there's now place for 2 parents and 2 boys, 1 toddler and 1 child. There's even room for some pets. Now you can technically have both cats and dogs here, but I did kind of remembering now when I was editing this video that I forgot to place pet balls or footballs. So you might need to place those yourself. Plus I did not place a litter box just because I didn't want to. I don't really like the looks of them in my bathrooms, and I didn't really want to fit anyone in of them. But if you want to have a cat, then you can always place the litter box, for example, in the biggest bathroom upstairs. There's more than enough room for one. Or just place it in the outside porch if you don't want to have it in your house, or find another spot. Pretty sure you can find a spot for it anywhere. So yeah, you can still have both pets here if you want to. Another thing I really wanted to mention quick is that this new type of way that I'm filming my speed builds in might make it difficult for you to see and know what I'm exactly doing. I am still considering to start building live on Twitch, which would make it easy for you to see at least what I am doing for my builds. And then just after I'm finished there, I could just transform the build into a little video like this for YouTube. I am also kind of considering to start already live streaming this weekend, but I'm still nervous and not sure if I want to start so soon. So I might change my mind. Do let me know, either here on YouTube in the comments or of this video, or on Twitter, Instagram, if you would like to see me do a live stream. And if you want to come and chat with me for a bit, then maybe I feel a bit more confident as well. As for roughly when I would go live, I think it would be, for example, Saturday around 7 or 8 p.m. for me. So that would be like Oslo time, which I believe is the time zone CET. But I'm not so good with all those time zones and stuff like that. So hopefully you know yourself how late that would be for you, because I have no clue. Yeah, so that is kind of what I wanted to mention and ask you for you. Of course, just let me know what you think and if you would like to see something like that, of course, or see me build live. And of course, for this house, if you had any more kind of questions on prices and stuff like that, then you will be able to find it in the video's description, of course, as always. So, with all that said, I do of course hope you like this build and enjoy this video. And if you want to download my build, you can find it under my username JongWildAndFree on the gallery. And do always remember to have move objects on before placing my builds, just to be sure nothing gets removed. And if you would like to see more of my creations, you can of course always like and subscribe to my channel, or follow me on Twitter or Instagram. For now, thank you so much for watching, and I do hope I see you next time. Bye bye!